Hi, in this tutorial, I want to show you how to control material parameters in Sequencer. I created a basic sequence and a very simple emissive material. We have two parameters. First one is the vector parameter, the color, and the second one is the scalar parameter to control the intensity. I made that emissive material, so we can clearly see the difference in our shot. As well, I made material instances for this master material. Okay, let's open our sequence. First, you need to add our object to the shot. You can drag and drop. Then, click the plus button and you will see components. Select the static mesh component. Again, click the plus. And here you will notice material parameters. We have only one material, which is called deform material. We have to select it, and then you will notice both our parameters. I will change the values of our parameters to make it more visible. We'll start with the emissive intensity, then we'll change the color of our sphere. Material parameters are a very useful feature in UE5, allowing you to full control over the behavior of our materials in the sequencer. We can select any scalar or vector parameter for our scene, set it at the material level, and achieve the desired effect. Let's try green. Okay. I think it's very easy to notice the difference right now. So we have the color and we have the intensity. Now I want to change another parameters. Let's play with the roughness, for example. So I will modify this material. I need to create the new scalar parameters. Let's call it roughness and connect our nodes. Okay, I will keep the default value at 1. Go back to our sequence. This time I will play with this red sphere. Again, add the slot and select roughness. So we have standard value 1 and I'm going to change it to 0. Okay, great, it works perfect. As you can see, it's a quick and simple process that only requires minimal practice. Let's change color as well. Everything works great. See you in the next tutorial. Check out our other quick tutorials and I really appreciate your likes and subscribes. If you want to learn more, head over to the 3D College page for our full Unreal Engine courses.